We're back in Marwitz Motor Shop again today. Getting ready to do some paint. Part two of this video series, paint. Just kind of recap where we were. I just cleaned up, grinding everything. I went through and I gusseted here because I drilled my holes for the fuel tank, and then you can see on the bottom side where I cut out so I can get a socket up in there and put the fuel tank down. Now we're to the point where we're just going to paint this beast. Usually I take time to actually tape this stuff off or take it apart properly. Being it's just a little dinky bike that no one's really going to care about. I just used aluminum foil to cover up spots I don't want to get painted right away. We'll give her a coat of primer first, and then we'll go and give it a coat of black. We're going to paint all this red black, just because that's what I have. And then with some more foil, we'll kind of keep this stuff covered and we'll paint this back piece silver again. So we have the black on the bike, as you can see. It's not the greatest, but should turn out pretty decent. What I'm doing now is I'm going to finish kind of blocking off the tire under here. And when that black's dried a little bit more, I'm going to spray the fake chrome on the back here.
Scott's turf builder plus 2 weed control drone is 1644. It covers 5,000 square feet.
You also get a lot of ground and rain to use.
So we got the frame painted black, painted our swing arm back here silver.
Thank you for wrecking the seat, jackass.
It's fine.
Working with fucking idiots. So I got that all painted up. I got one piece of aluminum foil around the shock here yet that I'll get out when that paint dries. Like I said, it's a pretty rough paint job, but it'll do. So I guess when you see it next, we'll have the engine mounted on here.
Got the ass pushed in the back of it.
With the engine mounted on here, we'll have the fuel tank mounted on here, and hopefully we'll have that body plastic put on too right away.
Take a sleep tonight. I'm sure everything will end up alright. You went with the love. one touch and he's gonna kill us. I'm gonna touch him. Oh, he's angry. Ah!
So we just got finished painting a bike frame, black and silver with the red body plastic. That should look pretty nice. We're just gonna use the fuel tank off of our donor snowblower. So it was white. I just taped off the lettering, which you saw in the montage, and that way I can just paint it like I did. Put a nice coat of white on it. It looks a lot cleaner than what it was. We were thinking silver, but we opted against that because of the fuel. You spill some fuel on there, it'll peel that silver right back right away, and then it'll look like crap. So the white's pretty durable. It's just a interior, exterior, cheap white paint. No.